Hi, I've just participated in the Lean Tour of Japan. It's been a fantastic experience. From a learning perspective, we got to see the continuous flow at Mitsubishi. We got to see the Ucell. We visited Toyota, Nissan, and Daewoo House, where the continuous flow that we saw there was amazing. As well as that, we managed to do some touristic visits. So we managed to get immersed in the culture in Japan. And it was really interesting to see the link between the culture and the way companies behave, the way that they save things, the way that they develop things. I would strongly recommend this tour to anybody who has an interest in lean and wants to develop a lean culture within their own organization. And I'd like to thank everybody who organized the week for us here in Japan. It was a really great experience.